Pope Francis has recognized the gifts and talents of Monsignor Carl Kemme and has chosen wisely in selecting him to be the Bishop of Wichita. His parents, family, friends, fellow clergy, and I have known for many years that Bishop-elect Kemme is a man of deep faith and love for the Lord and the people of God. We will all be sorry to see him leave our diocese, but we congratulate him on his appointment and rejoice that he will share his abundant abilities with the wider church as a successor of the apostles. I am personally very grateful to Bishop-elect Kemme for his devoted dedication as Vicar General and Moderator of the Curia, as well as for his skillful service as Diocesan Administrator prior to my appointment as Bishop of Springfield in Illinois. May God bless Bishop-elect Kemme and the people of the Diocese of Wichita.